Hinduja from Aarti Clinic, Khargar. I hope you and your family are doing well at home. I understand that we are in a difficult situation and none of us knows the future. But even in this uncertain times, we should never lose our hope. I understand that you are reading and seeing a lot of news these days, and it can be very gloomy seeing the current situation among people of our own country and across the globe. But please remember, it has never happened in history that we have never been able to overcome any disease. It is just that this disease is new, and that is why it is taking some time for our scientists and medical experts to find its cure or its preventive method. So till then, we have to do our job. The only way we can contribute today is not allowing the virus to enter our homes. And that can only happen if we all stay at home and follow all the precautionary guidelines provided by the government and medical professionals. It is very important that we do our bit so that we can also help in controlling this epidemic in our country. I understand that patients with diabetes are especially more worried because they feel that they are at a higher risk of this disease. It's very important to understand that any medical issue like blood pressure, cardiac disease, diabetes, or lung diseases can obviously reduce our immunity and not only make us prone to the coronavirus infection, but also to other infections. Hence, there is no need to panic. We all need to stay calm. It's very important because when we get stressed, our negative hormones go on increasing, thereby further reducing our immunity. And if our resistance power falls, the virus can easily enter our body. So the most important thing is to take steps to de-stress yourself. Instead of watching the news whole day and sharing messages on social media, wind down, read some good books, practice gardening, cooking, solving puzzles, playing games with your children, and spending quality time with your family, which you never got the opportunity before. It's also very important to eat right during these times. It generally happens that when we are sitting all day at home, we do frequent snacking. It's okay if we eat in between meals, but we should eat healthy. So focus on eating fresh vegetables and fresh fruits. Always remember to remove the skin of the vegetables and fruits when eating them in the form of salads. Also remember that you should avoid eating deep fried foods and junk foods, which can further aggravate your throat and cause other throat infections. Also remember, it is very important to sleep right, because sleeping for the right number of hours and at the right time improves our immunity. Hence, sleep at the right time and get up at your routine time. Don't spoil your routines. Even exercising is very important during these times. I can understand that your gym schedules have been broken. You are not allowed to go to morning walks anymore. But that doesn't mean that you can't do some light exercise sitting at home. Even your household work, which you are doing instead of your housemaid, is equivalent to exercise. So even that is good physical activity. In any case, you can always do some stretching exercises, some weightlifting if you have dumbbells at home, or simple yoga asanas can also help in stress relief. Remember, in these times, you may see only the clouds. But remember, behind these clouds, the sun is shining brightly. We just have to persevere and wait for this time to pass. Our government and our healthcare workers and our police officers are doing a great job in helping control this pandemic. We should not work towards complicating their efforts by going out unnecessarily. I'm also available for teleconsultation for any issue, and I also expect you to be at home and not go outside regularly. Also remember that medicines, insulin, and all other medical devices are still easily available, hence don't resort to panic buying in medical stores. If you find any difficulty in getting any prescribed medicine, insulin, or you require a glucometer facility, please contact me. I will see to it that it is arranged to you. We all can help in some simple ways so that we can pass this time well. Take it with a positive frame of mind. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.